I was on a 12-hour flight yesterday, and the guy sitting beside...
Thank you.